Hello everyone. In our previous lesson, we had configured IPsec site-to-site VPN, and by throwing our pings, we saw that our traffic was going back and forth between branches. In this lesson, let's look at the details of the VPN tunnels we made using the SmartView program. In order to open the SmartView program, we first come to Log and Monitor. After coming to Log and Monitor, let's open a new tab by clicking the plus tab from here. From here, we open the SmartView program by clicking Tunnel and User Monitoring under External Application. Here, when SmartView program is opened, you can see all our gateways on the main page. You can see the status of our gateways such as Izmir Firewall, Management Server, Istanbul, Ankara, and Malatya Firewall. When you click on VPN here, you can see that the status of the branches with VPN connection is OK. When we come to the tunnel section here, when we click Tunnels on Community, you can see whether the VPN tunnels in the BMesh community that we created are connected or not. Let's check our tunnels by selecting BMesh community from here. Here you can see the tunnel formed between our Istanbul firewall and our Izmir firewall. It is up between Ankara and Izmir. It is up between Ankara and Istanbul. Let's create a traffic from Istanbul client to our firewall in Malatya and let the tunnel be established. Let's test by opening the command line. I open the command line and ping the 192.168.40.254 IP of our Malatya firewall. Let's create traffic and let's create the tunnel. As you can see now our ping is gone. When we do a refresh here, you can see that the tunnel from Istanbul firewall to Malatya firewall is up. Now let's go under the VPN tab and look at our VPN traffic. Let's come here and choose our Izmir firewall and look at the details of IPsec here. Here you can see the successful commuting of encrypted traffic. If you are getting errors here, it means there is an error in your VPN tunnel. Here you can already see that the status is OK. In this lesson, we briefly talked about how to control VPN tunnels with SmartView software. See you in our next lesson. Bye.